There it goes. Okay, finally. Oh my god. Alright. So. We just beat Koga. We gotta do Sabrina now. We need to get... It's like Facebook or Twitter for gamers. That sounds terrible. I don't... like, I don't use those ones. I definitely wouldn't use them if they were targeted to gamers. it's cool if you want to be on there, but I don't. Oh, that's right. We gotta do the rocket hideout first, don't we? I guess that'll be a good way to get some levels. Alright, our Starmie definitely needs to get... God. It's really annoying that I'm gonna get level 40 probably by the time that I would be able to get that TM. Okay. What level is everyone here gonna be? If they're like level 40, I'm gonna be scared. Okay, this might be manageable. Oh, stop it. Dang it. Don't poison. Okay. Oh, good. Status effects are so much scarier in this ROM hack. Make a living off that website? I mean, you could probably make a living off of a lot of social media websites, but I would not attempt it. I'm not even attempting to make a living off of Twitch, so, you know. I mean, I don't make games, so... Is it like... Eh, I don't know. Freeze it. Oh my god, the confusion. Come on, okay, good. Is ice good against bug? Shoot. Bye, Gold. Enjoy the rest of your day. Do we risk the... We risk it. Nice. You done goofed. It's true. Super potion. And another super potion, I guess. I should have stocked up on more heals. So we don't have to go back to the... Actually, is there... There's a, Oh, shoot. There's a recovery thing in here, right? Okay. Graveler can handle this. That's annoying. Stupid reflect. Does it ever wear off in Gen 1? Oh my. Yeah, it's 95% accurate, isn't it? Okay, light screen is fine. And another one, you're gonna, yep, immediately reflect. What a jerk. Reflect is pretty good, though. Maybe I should have kept Reflect. Strength. Strength's 100% accurate. Keep anticipating. Getting an evolution. When is it gonna happen? This room looks... yeah, probably just matching things. Perfect matchup. Oh my god, so many Gobats in here. Ooh, it's level 39. Don't poison, don't poison. Okay. We're good. Alright, the four Rocket Brothers. Heard about these guys. I always forget about these guys. This might be a bad idea. Oh, I think we're dead. Yeah, ugh. I thought about reloading, but I really don't want to. Shoot. Oh my god. Come on. Okay, nice. Not smoke screen. Please hit. Okay. Oh shoot. Come on, just hit it. Good. Okay. I don't remember where the healing thing is. There is one here, right? I'm like 80% sure there is. You're nothing. Oh yeah. No, it's not here. There's a person there. Is there one, or am I getting it mixed up with a different game? Maybe I'm confused with a different game. I think I do this a lot. Oh no, ugh. Didn't mean to go up. Who's gonna be? Okay, that works. No. So annoying. I hate confusion so much. Oh my god, I hate confusion. I guess Beedrill. Yeah, Beedrill needs levels anyway. Cool. Is still more damage, or tornado is still more damage overall, right? Maybe? Actually, probably sludge is more damage now. Oh, the crit! Yeah, whatever. Uh-oh. Nice try, nerd. Hey, level 38? Yes, there we go, finally. Okay, my estimate is only off by 2 levels. I thought it would be 36. Cool. Very neat. Can I dig out of here? Yeah, I can. Let's stop by the store on the way as well. Well, not on the way, but before we go back. Okay, super potions, hyper potions. If somebody wants super potions, is only 50. Hyper potions, like 100 something, right? Or is it like 200? I do have a ton of money, might as well. Alright, that'll do. Oh my god. Okay, that's what I might take a bit of doing. We freeze it? Nope. Oh, it's defense. Okay, that's fine. I thought that would be special defense. Burn? Okay, it's not ideal, but it's fine. Will we survive? I think we survive. Let's go. Did I fight this guy already? Yeah, I did. And I fought this guy. Where's the one that I'm looking for? Here. No, not here. Hideout is so big. It's so ridiculously big. Wait, I'm still burned. Oh well, okay. It's fine. We'll manage it. Nice counter, nerd. Yeah, okay. This will kill it. Oh no, there's a body slam doesn't have recoil. I was thinking of takedown. That and I doubt either of these is like a burn heal or something, but just in case. Carpos. Nice. Earthquake! Yeah! Although, I mean, I could teach it. Okay, who can learn it? If anybody else can learn it, I might not teach it to Golem. Because Golem should learn it naturally. No. And who's my other? Who do I not have with me? Victory Bell. Yeah, okay. It's no point. And, well. If Victory Bell could learn Earthquake, that might be cool. Would help the fire types. Let me see. Check the learn set. No, okay. Of course, that means they don't have Dig anymore. I could get rid of Defense Curl. I don't think Defense Curl is going to do me much good. Yeah, let's just do that. Best of both worlds. Hopefully I don't ever need to, like, set up defense against anything. I forgot to heal. Oh well. It's fine. It's fine. Maybe. It's maybe fine. Not ideal. Not ideal. Freeze it. Oh, good crit. Nice. Are you guaranteed to freeze on a crit? I feel like every time I get a crit, it freezes. Does it use the same roll, maybe? Oh my god, our speed is so high. Minimize. I think we're gonna hit minimize. Definitely better than harden. That means where do we put psychic? I don't have anything good for that. Oh, wait, actually, is water... Water's neutral on water, right? Especially because you're part rock. Okay, I need to swap. Victory Bell. Magneton will probably do here. right. It's actually... Use our full heal. Full heal. I've been there. There's a guy right there. Why do I keep like cutting right into their field of view as soon as I remember that they exist? I didn't even save first. Okay. This fight might be a bit of a slog. Oh, I should probably minimize. I want to kill this guy before he can get a crit on me, though. Ice beam. Missed. Oh, you used minimize too, didn't you? Oh, you're joking. Survive. Okay. Oh no. Stop. Okay, I'm just gonna surf. I was really hoping we could get a freeze on this goo ball. I wonder if evasion has been nerfed. Feels like it used to be. A lot more likely to actually evade. Oh, so good. Good crit. 8, 2 more levels and we'll have psychic. One shot, please. I don't think it will. Oh, it will, okay. It was a bit of a slog, but not as hard as it could have been. Alright, we're definitely not going to be able to get any more use out. Nope, 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 nope. Do I have an antidote in here? No. Floor. It's done. Oh yeah, let me swap my team around. Who wants levels? Bijo wants levels. Not these guys. Is this what I want? No. This is a bad matchup, actually. It's gonna hurt. Yeah. Oh, the crit! Is it a high... That must be a high crit chance. Magnify. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Fine. That headbutt hasn't been redone to fighting type. Earthquake, I guess. Yep. I don't know if it might be time to swap Beedrill out of the team, honestly. I don't know if they're gonna really hold up. Yeah, their stats are so low. Oh, man. Magneton has 101 special. Why is it? Why did I get demolished by Sludge? It's really weird. Wait, is Sludge? No, Poison is physical, isn't it? I always forget about that. Yeah, it might be time for Beedrill to retire. It's a shame, because Bug is still a pretty good type. I don't really have anything good to use against Sabrina otherwise. Do I have anything else that's effective against? No, I don't. I didn't get like a ghost or anything because I didn't really want just to get a Gengar because Gengar is so overused. Dang. Have I fought you? No, I haven't. Okay. Nice. Cool. Try it. I mean, I don't think I actually want it, though. Magneton has garbage physical. I would like some other, I don't know what other, like, move to give them. Nice, good matchup. Oh my god, this guy is just giving me all of the super effectives. Oh, please don't. Okay. That was just acid, not sludge. Sludge is way more damage. Dang it. Think no. Dodrio. Not enough grit. Yeah, I mean, if Grit is ground type, it would have been good against my Magneton. Fought this guy. I fought all these guys. Should I get my victory bell right now? Maybe. Oh, is this where I want to be? No, I've been here. Haven't I? Have I? No, I haven't. I'm gonna go get victory bell. We're gonna swap out Beedrill. Sad day, but I think it kind of has to be done. I still am gonna get Beedrill high enough level to really be effective in Sabrina's gym. Oop. Sorry, Beedrill, you were very effective while you lasted. Oh yeah, especially because... Well, no, their attacks would be neutral against Beedrill, unfortunately. Okay. Did I fight you? No, I didn't. So many trainers in this place. But kinda need the levels. Oh my god. Oh, the crit. KO it, please. Okay. Okay. Did I not heal? Or... Oh, wait. Victory Bell was in the box, so they haven't been healed. That's why. Yikes. Oh man, Sabrina's gonna be so scary. I guess I didn't heal. I'm really not. So certain I did. I guess I just walked right past. Don't miss. Don't miss. Okay, good. Heal, unfortunately. I thought I did that. I just went straight to the PC. Where the heck do I go in this stupid place? Cool. guess. Wait, does it just take you right there? Okay. anything over here? Oh, this is the guy. Okay, finally. This is where I'm trying to get to. Oh wait, who's out front? Okay, that's fine. It might one-shot me though if this doesn't. Oh, okay, it was a speed tie? Really? Levels, everyone. Base rebuilding some levels. Still want Starmie to get. Really want Starmie to get 40. There we go. And there's a guy right here too. That's all? Oh my god. Sludge? That's better. Wow. Okay. That's an easy fight. One psychic would have shredded me, but sure. Ooh. I just crashed. Is there a TM here that's good? There's something good in here, right? Oh no, I already got it. Okay, that was... Yeah, that's where Takedown was. I fought you. Okay. Please don't nail my Pokemon. Starmie, if you had Psychic, you could demolish these guys. I guess I'll go ahead and keep getting levels on them. Jeez. So tanky. Great. Oh my god. Sludge is so strong now. Which is fine, I mean, they- oh, okay. Just Surf, I guess. Poison types needed, you know, a good move. But man, Sludge is strong. Oh, right, you got Mega Drain. Oh, we're alive. But, it's not gonna work out. Okay, well, swap back to Victory Bell. Kabutops is so cool looking. I wish I could actually use Kabutops. I wish they had given me a way to get the... Victory Bell should be better than that. All right. Oh, Did I fight you? I think I did. Yeah. Oh, here she is. I knew there was one. I knew it. Is this? I think this is the end. Is there anything else I should do while I'm running around like a... Any other good items? Are you anything? Oops. I thought you were looking... Weren't you looking down just a second ago? This is fine. Man, Electabuzz. Do you ever see an Electabuzz on a trainer? Nice. That matters, though. What's this? Have we been in here? I have not been in here. Here we go. Okay, somewhat useful items. Are you anything? No. I think I've got basically all the good stuff now. Wait. Is there a... Alright. Got a rival fight, and then Jesse and James, and then... This is a... Yellow has a real gauntlet here. Rival Jesse James, and then another, what's his name? Giovanni fight. Oh, this is a bad matchup for me. Starmie. Psychic resists psychic, right? I guess Starmie is actually a pretty good choice to use for Sabrina's gym. Oh, good. Okay. That was a range, I think. But we managed to surpass it. It's gonna use acid armor, but whatever. Or minimize, it's better. Trio. That's the last one, right? Cool. Okay, rival time. And then I guess we get a Lapras, but it doesn't really matter much. When is the rival actually... Oh, wait. Oh, no. This is not rival. Well, that was the... Okay. Is it this one? Yeah, there we go. I knew it was close to that. Actually, who does he lead? He probably leads his Pidgeotto again, huh? Or Pidgeot at this point, I bet. five? No, parasects. It's also not great. How does sludge work here, actually? Oh, it's fine. Oof, melted. Gyarados, yeah. That's let's use Magneton's not gonna survive this. Water flying. I mean, I really wanna hit it with electric. Okay. The problem with Magneton is just so slow. Thanks for taking that hit, Pikachu. Thunderbolt, ooh, survive this? I think we will. Oh yeah, no problem. Nice. Did you learn anything? No, okay. Starmie can handle that. Or Victory Bell could have, I guess. Either one. Alakazam! So I guess we just surf here? Actually, let's minimize. Maybe we can avoid some attacks? Sugar. Come on. There we go. There's a miss. Let's whittle it down. Thank you, Minimize. Give me a crit, please. Oh well. And Jolteon, which Golem will have no problem with, probably. I forget, does it have like Ice Beam or something crazy like that? Pin Missile, easy. Wait, is that not ineffective? Huh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Any day now. Oh my god. Okay, good. I think it would have survived if that wasn't a crit. Nice. No problem with a full team with good coverage. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go up there. Whatever. Let's heal. Oh yeah, Pikachu's fainted. Pikachu served a good purpose, though. Thank you, Pikachu. Couldn't have done it without you. I mean, I probably could have, but it would have been more annoying. Oh, right. It's fine. We won't use special attacks. Okay, well that's less fine. Starmie, can we get you to level 40? Not quite. Darn it. Ugh. Shit. So close. So close to getting psychic. Jesse and James, where are they gonna lead? I think Dodrio would be a good choice for the lead there, maybe? Could be Victory Bell. Victory Bell or basically anything that leads, Dodrio should handle. Wow. Five. You got like your whole team now. Poison me. Oh, the miss. Survive. Okay. Please hit it. Okay, good. Alright, whose turn is it? Lickitung. Magneton can handle that. Yeah, you keep doing that. Does Team Rocket get a Lickitung in the anime? I don't remember that. If they do. Oh, paralysis. Oh gosh, thank you. Oh no. There it is. Pararap. No, come on. Oh lord. Hit it. Okay. Ugh. Couldn't have gotten that crit on the first one, huh? Had to make it dramatic. Uh-oh. That might do it. Yep. And there's a Victory Bell, which is what I kind of wanted Dodrio for. That's gonna fail. So you can get Dodrio, get the hit, get a crit. Oh, didn't even need one. Wow. Okay, try attack. I guess we'll get rid of Fury Attack, because Fury Attack sucks. Okay, bye. Alright, and now Giovanni. Who should be, well, probably pretty easy. With the type matchups that I've got. Okay, who's leading again? No, we probably want to have... Actually, we'll do Victory Bell, since you're a bit lower level. Oh, so many warps. Anybody else in the way? No. Okay. What's your lead? Kingler. Perfect. Although it probably outspeeds. Oh no, okay. Nice. Kangaskhan? Oh yeah, Kangaskhan was rough before. Get a sludge in there. Nice. That'll help. Oh my god, you were sitting on Ice Punch? Are you kidding? Oh wow, it didn't do that much, actually. Yeah, Razor Leaf for the special. That will KO. That's fine. I'll get Stormy in there. Why not? The XP you need. Now we can go sweep the dojo. No problem. What do I get rid of? Minimize is really nice, and so is Recover. I kind of want to keep that. I mean, I can teach Surf anytime. Gosh. This is actually a really tough choice. I definitely need an ice user for the Elite Four. Yeah, I want a salad roll. Of course I want a salad roll. Alright, we're gonna overwrite Surf for the moment. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ouch. Well, this KO, I don't think this will. Not quite. That's fine, somebody else can get some XP here. Who wants it? Who wants it? I'm inclined to give it to Magneton. Yikes. Gosh, why is Magneton's defense so low? Just seems like it should be higher. I'm just so used to it being steel type. Okay, bye. Give me the- oh, actually I don't even need this. Oh well. I'll take the Pokeball- the Master Ball. What is this computer? Oh wow, you can just... okay. I guess. It doesn't really do you any good. Do I have anyone else who could learn an ice type move? I don't think so. None of these, no. Starmie's the only one who's going to learn ice moves. Do I keep both Minimize and Recover? They're both so good, but unfortunately I really do need... Are you the... You like Pokemon? Oh, yeah, right, Mimic. For. That's what the Pokédolls were. I thought the Pokédolls were psychic for some reason. No, that's not. Where is the psychic TM then? I thought it was... Oh, what the... Hello, Pidgeot. Okay. Oh my god, it was here the whole time. I am the biggest idiot. I thought it was a girl who gives you psychic. I guess I got the mimic and the psychic mixed up. Oh, I can't believe that. I'm so dumb. Could have shredded Koga's gym with Starmie. Oh well. Oh my god, level 30? Are you kidding? I guess, does Starmie really need a water type move? Rock and ground types, that's what Victory Bell is for. Water types, that's what Golem's for. I mean, wait, fire types, that's what Golem's for. Is that what I said? I don't know, whatever. I really thought these guys would be, like, level 40. But I guess you can do them pretty early. Oh well. There's no real point in fighting them if they're this low. Not even getting much experience. Well, that got a decent bit, but... I can skip one of them at least. Oh my god! He goes so far! Lord, okay. Oh, and he's got three. Actually, Dodrio can handle this gym too. What am I doing? Oh, whatever. I'll let Dodrio get some XP after I finish this guy off. Please just have, like, one. Okay, good. Fighting types are so bad in the Gen 1. Don't grunt at me. You just have Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan. Is that what you normally have? I can't remember. Whatever. At least they're slightly higher level. Will I get 40 here? No, I don't think I will. Oh yeah, just barely. Yep, sure, I'll choose one, for sure. Definitely gonna choose one of those. Definitely want a Hitmonchan or Hitmonlee. Totally gonna put that on my team. Alright. Heal up, and then Sabrina's gym. They're probably gonna be mid-40s. Man, we're getting high level. They really changed the curve. It's cool though, I can dig it. Do I want to fight anyone in here? Victory Bell is gonna... it's not gonna do good in here because poison type. Let's just see what their levels are like before I decide if I actually want to fight them. 40. Rockslash should be good, right? Jinx, huh? Rock is good against ice, right? Yeah. I can't remember whether it's rock or ground. Okay, this one... Can you handle that? That's annoying. Okay, we can still two shot. Ooh, and paralyzed. Fight everyone, though, is the thing. I really don't. Oh, that's right, we're paralyzed. Ugh. I didn't fix that. Oh my god. Is that gonna kill me? No, okay. Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh my god. Parafusion! Shoot. We're dead. I had to get the reflect up as well. Odds of Magmar get a hit in. Low. Yeah. With the crit. Alright, Dodrio can probably handle it. Probably won't outspeed though. Oh, we do. Wow. Dig. Oh, good. And I want XP. I really don't want to fight everyone. I guess that's, you know, the choice you make, huh? Okay, fine. Level 45. Oh my god, yeah, I kinda do need to fight them for experience. Good lord. Okay. Wow, you must be psychic. You knew I'm here to see Sabrina. Ooh, Starmie, okay. Oh my god, we gotta spend point. Crit it. Oh my god. Crit it, please. No. No. Okay, it's fine. Just go in a loop until we hit a crit. Days we have to. Oh, we're gonna survive this. We're gonna die. Is it lowered our special? Man, that's so annoying. Okay, maybe. Oh, you. Okay, survive this. Please survive. Okay. No. Okay. Okay, we got this. Just hit it! Please hit. I'm begging you. Oh my god. No! Oh, this is infuriating. Oh my god. Choking. I'm gonna have to reset. Okay, we're just resetting. This is infuriating. All right. Wow. Okay. We're just gonna lead Victory Bell, because good god. Oof. Close. Psychic touch are ridiculous. Okay, Victor Bell, please take out this. least I got the Starmie. Was it this one? Oh my god. Hello, Danielle Steele. Welcome in. It's fine, as long as we hit. Okay. I'm just gonna hit one more time. Don't miss. Oh my god. Here it begins. It begins. Oh my god, it's only used minimized once. Okay, now it's used it twice. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Okay, there's one hit. Please. Just have to hit it. Oh my god, I hate this Starmie. This thing is so annoying. Yes! Okay, we're through. Good god. Wow. What a master of stalling. Oof. Oh wait, that's not the right one. This one. Did I come out of the top or the bottom one? There's the Haunter. Okay. I was expecting these to start showing up. Yeah. Oh yeah, they changed what Nightshade does, I think. I did. Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh, you've got Nightshade too. Cool. That's fine. Starmie can handle this. Or actually, I mean, I want Magneton to get experience. I'm gonna be slower, but. Is that gonna KO me? Not quite. Just burn me. Yes, that was a good crit. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. Didn't I fight you already? No, okay. Sludge will be fine. Cool. Didn't really, we survive. Unless it crits. It crit. Of course. Can I? I can, okay. Oh, wow. Man, Haunter has garbage defense. Jeez, okay. Maybe the Drio can handle this gym. Alright, we need to go heal. We're getting there though, working our way through. So I want to go, which is the one I want to win? I think it's the right. Yeah. Oh, you got a lot, okay. Does Psychic resist poison? Shoot. Oh, nice. Okay. Good crit. Okay, it does not resist poison. Good to know. Missed? Can Razor Leaf miss? Or is that another Gen 1 miss? Might have slightly lower accuracy in this ROM hack. You'll survive this. You won't survive a second one. This one might kill me. Or not. All you have to do is psychic, and you probably could have. Oh! Ooh, not quite, but almost. What do you mean? What do you mean? Is that two Gen 1 misses? Oh my god. Okay, I don't really want to have to revive, so let's just swap to Magneton. Maybe. Yeah, it's gonna get swapped. But, well, will it KO with the poison? Yes. Worth it. Let's get Golem's more XP, sure. Everyone's pretty equal now. Where did I come in from? Oh, not there. This one. Oh, wait. Oh, I already beat you, okay. Have I done all the trainers now? Have I fought you? Yeah. Have I fought you? Yeah. Okay. I think I fought everyone in here. Alright. What's our... Well, I guess it just depends on... what her team is like. We'll just start with Golem, because Golem should be able to resist most things, unless you have a Slowbro to lead. Team of 5, Abra. Okay. Level 50 Abra. Oh my god. So are you just gonna have Abracadabra Alakazam and like live, oh my god. Okay. Eight, that's gonna kill me, that's fine. I should have saved Victory Bell for a Slowbro. Shoot. Shoot. We got Dream Eater? That's gonna KO. Okay, that one's really annoying. Please? No. Oh, good. We dodged. I really should have saved. I bet she's gonna have a Slowbro next or something. Okay, Mr. Mime. That's fine. Are we dead? Might be dead. Not quite. Okay. Abra, we do not outspeed this. Oh, we do. Wow, how do we outspeed that? Nice. Oh my god, Dodrio, you're so good. I love you, Dodrio. And the Alakazam. Okay. That's cool. Didn't get the crit. Although, if we hit, we win. Right? Yep. Oh, there's the crit. Okay. Oh, wow. Serena's a lot easier than I thought she would be. Level 50s. Oh my god. I'm just glad psychic types generally have low. Wow, I can't believe she didn't have a Slowbro. I probably would have given her a Slowbro if I was doing this, but I guess the Hypno is pretty scary. I'll just dig out of here. What am I doing? I think they changed how Psywave works. Now it does between 1 to like 1.5 times your level of damage. Which also means that it can't be super effective, I think. So I don't really want to use it. Oh, it's not a very good move, actually, still. Alright, time to head to Cinnabar. Actually, a more, slightly more pleasing order, in my opinion. Can I not do it this way? No, I can't. Okay. Oops. I still have to do it like this. Oh, wait, no, I don't have Surf anymore. Well, I can fix that. You got a Surfing Pikachu now. Actually matter. Sure, Thunder Wave. Actually, I probably should have kept Thunder Wave on the off chance that Pikachu could have paralyzed something randomly. There we go. It's got the Surfing Pikachu sprite. That's so good. Oh my god, I'm so glad it has that. Let's just see what's here. Normally there's Mr. Mimes and Tangelas, right? Level 27. Eh. Too low to be interesting, even if I wanted one. Just out of curiosity, is there anything else new here? Rattata, okay. That's just good. I saved recently. I saved twice recently, actually, because I accidentally made an extra. Oh my god. Surfing always, oops, hurts my eyes. The water moving. Ooh, okay, actually, these trainers are good level. More XP. Uh-oh, that's gonna hurt. Of course. Let's survive this. Okay, we're good. Blastoise, oh boy. I should outspeed that, right? Yeah. Ugh. It's gonna kill me. Darn it. Really need to get thunder. Actually, wait, can you... No, where do you get thunder from? Doesn't matter what I use. Actually, let me see. I shouldn't say I'm sure. It might learn Thunder. Level 50. It's quite a while. Actually, I'm curious, what is your attack? Oh yeah, your attack is way too low to ever use. Actually, your defense is 91. How are you getting... Why are you taking so much damage from stuff? What the heck? I guess you've got pretty low HP. Alright, whatever. Let's get to Cinnabar. Starmie and Golem will have no problem here, although I would have to teach Starmie Surf again. I'm just so torn on exactly what to do with them. Like fire types in here, right? Is there anything good on this floor? That's not good. These things are probably gonna outlevel me. Oh my god, a Rattata? Is there Rattatas in here normally? That feels right. I guess, I don't know. There being Rattatas in here feels really weird. Ooh, okay, scary. Okay, I'm not gonna catch anything in here, right? It would have to be something crazy good for me to actually bother catching it. Where are my repels? There's something at the top. Oh, yeah. There we go. Is there another way over there? Nothing here, really? Oops. Yeah, I had Pikachu. That doesn't... Oh, well. I've never really done the... Well, I shouldn't... I've never done that, but I haven't done the, like, other puzzles in the mansion in so long. I usually just go straight for the... Anything in here? No. Is the Mewtwo's birthday one? No. It's a different one. Wait. Is this different in yellow? Is the mansion different in yellow? Gonna hurt. It's gonna be a crit, too. Okay. Oh my gosh. No, that should be fine. Maybe. Oh my god. Now's when Golem would have been good. Oh well. Good, okay. Good. That could have been a lot worse. Man, Idaton's HP is so low. It's got less HP than Dodrio. So strange. I feel like it ought to have a lot more than... Man, I gotta push this one. Is this the... No, it's not. Doesn't matter which one I drop in, does it? No. You wanna fight that guy? Eh, maybe. I kinda feel like I don't need to fight most of these. I mean, obviously I don't need to fight them, but... You're gonna boom, aren't you? You're just gonna, like, immediately explode. No? Okay. Nice. Why does it do that sometimes? It freaks me out every time. I keep thinking it's gonna crash. Alright. Here. There's Blizzard. Very cool. I'll fight you, why not? I might hold off on teaching Blizzard for the moment, though, just to make sure that I don't accidentally use up something when I shouldn't. My Starmie's moveset. I'm still so torn on what to do. It's gonna keep me up at night. It'll hit me once, but oh, no, never mind. And Rapidash's sprite looks really cool. That's another one that you never see, huh? I'm glad that this ROM hack really shows some love to underused Pokemon. It's very neat. Something over here, right? Cool. That's a useful item. Oh my god, these tiles. Really messing with my head. I'm gonna fight you. Yeah, why not? You've probably got types that Golem can sweep. Or a Porygon, okay. So just Earthquake. Will that kill? Okay. Electric must have lower defense than I think. What was that for? Delicious rare candy. Solar beam. Key. And where is it? There it is. All right, that's everything here. I could maybe do Blaine. Some more hyper potions. More revives. Oh. You sell TMs. Bubble Beam, Dig, Mimic, Metronome, Self-Destruct, Skull Bash, Psywave, Tri-Attack. Interesting. Okay. None of those are super useful to me right now. Or potentially ever. I don't really think I'm gonna ever want those, but good to know that they're there. I guess. Where was Hydro Pump again? Actually, wait, do I need the TM or will Starmie eventually learn it? Is there a Hydro Pump TM? Maybe not. Okay. Oh, there was. Oh no, okay. It only becomes a TM much later. Alright. Never mind. I guess there's no reason that Golem can't just kind of do a bunch of damage in here. I really need Magneton to get some levels, though. I need Magneton to be... Huh? I want to just fight you, though. I thought you could do that originally. You could just... Oh my god, so much talking! Wait. Do they change Butterfree evolves, or the Caterpie evolves into Butterfree to be correct? I thought that was incorrect originally. Ugh. That damage. Ugh, that damage. Great. Ugh. Oh, you missed. Nice. And Flareon is so slow. Does that crit every time then? I think it does. Oh my god. Okay. Well, Golem, save our Magneton, please. Save our Metal Boy. Yikes. Okay. Good. Oh man, you have to fight so many trainers to keep a team leveled. Oh my god. Alright, I might end here for today, because Wynn will be— well, I guess I'll keep going until Wynn gets back with the food. But I think she'll be back any minute. I might be able to do like one more trainer. We made good progress today though. We did 2 gyms? Or did we? No, we did, oh no, there's Wynn. Okay, never mind. What did we only do 1 gym today? I guess we only did 1 gym, but we did all of the Rocket Hideout too. And the dojo, but that was easy. Okay, I am going to end stream here and go have some lunch. Let me find somebody to raid. Nobody is on my list playing anything. Let's see if anybody else is playing this ROM hack. Nope. Okie doke. Thanks for watching, Sai. I guess, do you have any recommendations for someone to raid? Otherwise, I'm gonna have to find somebody. Here's someone I could raid, I guess. Right. I'm gonna raid. No? Okay. We're gonna give this person a raid. They're playing Dark Souls Remastered. They're doing— oh! Souls to Elden Ring speedrun. I don't know what that means. We'll see. Alright, I'll be back in a few days. I'll be playing more of this. Next weekend, we'll see. There's some other games I want to play. I might be doing some Crow Country, depending on if some things get fixed. If not, I might start a new horror game, do some other stuff. We'll see. Anyway, bye everyone. Take care of yourselves. I love you very much. Bye-bye.